If I go to Mexico right now illegally without citizenship and I don't have a passport, I will go to jail.
Good.
Okay. And then if you're illegal here, you should go to jail or be deported.
Okay, I'm waiting for somebody to put me in jail now.
Well, Donald Trump's going to do it. Stay tuned for more reports at Infowars.com. I'm Joe Biggs.